While we were busy with our attack on the... Whilst we were away, dealing with the enemy cargo transfer, the rebels launched a bold second assault against Outpost D-34 and appeared to have successfully captured it. With its TIE complement heavily depleted from the first assault, Lancer frigates Slicer and Fowler were left behind to aid in its defense. We believe both frigates may have been disabled or destroyed as we cannot establish contact with either vessel. What's even more troubling is the rebels seem to have timed their attack to coincide with our own, meaning they may have been receiving intel from traitors within our midst. Our objective is to recapture the station with all haste. Right now, we believe the rebels are ransacking the station for intel, equipment and supplies, so our window of opportunity to stop them will be small. The modified frigate Fogger, dispatched ahead of the Imperial Star Destroyer Hammer, will lead an assault to recapture the station using assault transports, whilst our TIEs drive off any enemy fighters in the area. The Hammer will join you as soon as they can, but as time is of the essence, we will have to do without the Hammer's firepower for now. You will also attempt to inspect enemy craft in the area to get an idea of what supplies may have been stolen from us. Stormtrooper transports will attempt to disable and capture any craft in the area carrying stolen supplies. Your recent actions and depleted pilots from earlier battles mean you are now being promoted to full squadron leader. You will be flying the TIE Interceptor, designated Beta 1, and will be the flight leader of 6 craft in your group. We believe you will be facing the usual array of X-Wings, Y-Wings, and A-Wings, but our intelligence division believes the rebels may also be using escort shuttles recently purchased from their Mugari friends. These ships are heavily armed and shielded, and have a rear-firing turret, so be especially careful.
The Emperor is concerned by the rebels' capture of Outpost D-34. The most disturbing element is that they seem to know exactly how to time their attack when Imperial forces are engaged in another sector. Be alert of any opportunities to inspect any rebel craft leaving the outpost when we recapture it.
We've also lost contact with the Lancer frigates left behind to defend D-34, so we must assume that they've been disabled or destroyed. Assault transports will move in and attempt to recapture the station. Our TIE squadrons will provide cover for the transports and the Fogger, as well as try to stop any ships leaving the area without equipment. We believe you'll be facing the usual array of Rebel and Mugari fighters, but probably some escort shuttles as well.
Let's go get him.
Good hunting, everyone. Time to set the beta, destroy enemy shuttles, and inspect the deep craft. The Slicer is not responding to our hail.
I'm heavily damaged.
This is 2. I'm heavily damaged. Another bandit down!
You've located the rebels' cache of our stolen equipment. Transport Omega will disable and capture this transport.
One less scum to worry about.
The rebels have captured the Lancer frigate Slicer. A1, keep your distance. Reinforcements jumping in. Time move to intercept. So transports will assist you.
It's too late!
We have recaptured Outpost D-34 and have driven over the rebels.
All pilots report to debriefing. All pilots report to debriefing.
Despite a short but intense battle, we quickly recaptured D-34 from the rebels and stopped them making off with too many of our supplies and equipment. The most worrying development was the capture of one of our Lancer frigates. With the slice from rebel hands, this ship will pose a serious danger to us as this campaign continues.
Excellent. You helped us locate and recapture some of the equipment the rebels tried to steal from us. However, the capture of the frigate Slicer by the rebels is of great concern. The Emperor will want this ship recaptured or destroyed quickly.